Good day everyone and welcome to Cebu People's Multi-Purpose Cooperative. Sa mga ka-peoples po natin nagtatanong, Jacob, meron ba kaming annual dues or meron ba kaming kailangan babayaran or hulug-hulugan every month the moment we became a member of Cebu People's Multi-Purpose Cooperative? So sa mga member po natin, yung encouragement lang po natin the moment ikaw na ay naging member ng ating kooperativa is that pwede po kayong mag-deposit sa ating savings, yan, at least 100 pesos per month, yan. Then, pwede din po kayong mag-deposit ng at least 100 pesos per month sa inyong share capital. So, anong pagkakaiba sa savings deposit? So, sa savings deposit po, pwede po natin ito mawi-withdraw. Then, upon reaching the maintaining balance of 1,000 pesos, pwede po kayong mag-earn ng 1% na interest per annum and tax-free. Then, sa share capital naman, magagamit po natin ito the moment mag-loan po tayo. Yan, at least 100 pesos per month for our savings and 100 pesos sa share capital. Then, member natin, magtatanong na naman, Sir Jacob, what if crisis talaga, hindi kami makakapag-deposit? Don't you worry, hindi naman po ito compulsory. Kung wala ka pang pera, at least you will be reminded na at least pwede po kayo mag-deposit or kung kaya nyo naman na pwede ninyong ibuo for 1 year, 1,200, pwede po natin na one-time deposit, 1,200 per year. Kung wala talagang pera, mga ka-peoples, don't you worry, it's because hindi po ito compulsory. Yun sa amin lang is that we want you guys na makakapag-ipon, makakapag-savings for you na in case of emergency, meron po tayong ma-withdraw or makapag-file po tayo ng credit the moment gusto po natin mag-business. Right? So, Jacob, yung babayaran namin taon-taon, ano yan? So, tinatawag natin yan dito sa ating kooperatiba na annual dues or yearly contribution. So sa mga member po natin or new members, even old members na ating cooperative, take note, every January, we need to pay our yearly contribution or annual contribution amounting to 1,270 pesos. So age 18 to 60 years old, kasi mag-iiba po yun. The moment na 61 years old na po tayo pataas, yung annual dues or yearly contribution po natin, magiging 1,870 naman. So, according to age. So, yung average po natin dito na age sa mga member, 18 to 60 years old. So, that's 1,270. Jacob, bakit kailangan namin magbabayad ng 1,270 pesos or annual dues or yearly dues taon-taon? So, ano po yung breakdown na yan? So, ano po yung mayayari? Okay? Mga ka-peoples, to sustain our St. Peter plan. Ayan, ito na. Kailangan po nating magbabayad ng annual dues or yearly contribution. That's intended for our Damayan program in partnership with St. Peter. Nako, ang member po natin, passed away na in case of death. So, ang member po natin, meron na po siyang St. Peter plan. Alam niyo naman, yung St. Peter plan, mas mahal po yun kung ikaw ay bumili sa, ano, sa labas. So, sa atin, kasali na po yan sa ating 1,270 pesos and then the price of that plan is 70 to 100,000 pesos. Then meron po yung cash assistance na 20,000 in case of death and madodoble po yan in case of yung cause of death is accidental, madodoble po yung 20,000 magiging 40,000. But kung natural cause of death lang is 20,000 with St. Peter plan. So hindi na magkakaroon ng problema yung mga loved ones na mga member po natin kasi kasali na po yan sa 1,270 ang St. Peter plan. Jacob, ano pa yung kasali? So, for us na magiging activated ang ating MC3 card. So, this MC3 card, in case of emergency, sa mga member po natin na walang HMO or walang mga insurance, so in case na nagkakasakit kayo, nagkakaroon tayo ng problema sa ating katawan and you need to be admitted, don't you worry kasi this is your card and you can use this card for an easy access sa mga partners po natin ng mga hospital. Sa Luzon, meron tayo, Mindanao, and marami tayo dito sa Visayas and particularly dito sa Cebu. We can offer up to 50,000 credit line loan. Take note, this is not an insurance, this is an easy access na kung ikaw ay kailangan na i-admit, kami muna yung bahalang mag-down payment sa mga hospital. Just contact us. This is 50,000 credit line. Kasi alam niyo naman mga ka-peoples, ang hirap na ikaw ay nagkakasakit na ikaw pa maghahanap for the down payment. So, dito sa cooperative, sagot na namin yung pang down payment po ninyo at kung ikaw ay nakakalabas na, okay, doon mo lang hulug-hulugan. You need to sign a prom note para pwede niyong bayaran 1 year to pay with a little bit of interest mga ka-peoples co-op. So, kasali na po yan, activation sa ating MC3 card for hospitalization. Meron kang credit line up to 50,000 pesos. Next, ang pangatlo is that The 1,270, hindi lang po siya for St. Peter Plan or the Mayan Program, hindi lang po siya for hospitalization na 50,000, but meron po tayong tinatawag na calamity fund na kung merong member po natin na sunugan or yung nagkakaroon sila ng problema or sakuna, yung co-op natin is meron po siyang ibibigay na monetary. Though it's a small amount, but at least we can give to our member kung yung member po natin nasunog yung bahay po nila. They can claim sa mga branches po natin kung saan po sila naging member. Ang tinatawag po natin na calamity fund. So, depende po yan sa amount according to our Cebu People's Co-op. Though it's not a big amount, it's just a small amount since dito na kinukuha yan sa 1,270 na contribution po natin. But what is important, we're able to give sa members po natin. So, this is our topic for today. Na as a member or being a member ng ating cooperative, meron po tayong obligations every year and starting, this is every January, yung encouragement po natin, every January, beginning of the year is a new year, kailangan na po natin magbayad. Kung 18 to 60 years old, that's 1,270. Kung 61 years old pataas, that's 1,870. So saan po tayo pwede magbayad? Punta tayo sa mga branches po natin or you can visit sa cellphone po ninyo, pwede po tayong magbayad using GCash, okay? Using GCash or kung meron kang gusto nga na malaman sa mga branches po natin or sa mga banks po natin, you can visit sa Facebook page po natin and we can assist you mga ka-peoples. I can guarantee you na meron mag-assist po sa inyo sa ating Facebook page kung saan po tayo nagla-live sa Cebu People's Multi-Purpose Cooperative. So sa mga ka-peoples po natin, for more videos, do subscribe and follow for more.